non-controversial things that I do in my playroom.
Thank you so much for coming in. Hi, I hope you're excited to play today.
Thank you for coming. I hope you had a wonderful day. It seems almost everything I post on here can stir up a little controversy. So let's see if I can come up with any.